Okay, so today we are going to be putting the window frames in my deer stand and putting the door frame in, and then we can put the plexiglass in too. We'll probably do that in a different video, but we're going to be watching the auction, see if we can't buy some cows while we're doing this. So, see if we have any luck.
So here's our little trim board to go on the back side of the door.
Okay, so we just got done with our deer stand, and now we have moved it outside because we're going to be working on some different projects. And now it is pouring out, but okay. So we got that finished up. We got all the door frame and the window frames in. We didn't end up buying any cows. They were really expensive today, even though what's going on, the coronavirus, they were still really expensive. So yeah. Thanks for watching.